This book shows the inside of our planet.
Peperami. It's a bit of an animal.